Live in HD from the station that brings you more West Texas news. News West 9 Weekend starts now.
Good evening. Thanks for joining us on this 10th anniversary of the September 11th attacks. In the 10 years since the Twin Towers came down, America and the world has changed, from tighter security to heightened terrorist threats to the death of Osama bin Laden. But we will never forget the heroes, survivors, and those we lost on that horrible day.
My husband was a wonderful man. He was a man of character. He loved God and he loved his family.
That was Cheryl McGuinness. Her husband was the co-pilot of Flight 11, the first plane to crash into the World Trade Center. Today, she spoke in Odessa at the Crossroads Fellowship Church. Gina Martinez shares her story.
It was a terrible day. I think it's a day that we will never, ever forget in our country.
It's a day where all of us can remember exactly where we were and what we were doing. Cheryl McGuinness remembers the phone call she got like it was yesterday.
It was a friend asking if Tom was home. I said, Dummy's on a trip.
Cheryl's husband, Tom McGuinness, was one of the pilots on American Airlines Flight 11.
I remember my disbelief when he told me that a plane had been hijacked. I said, what? Planes don't get hijacked. This is America. That doesn't happen here.
Cheryl tried frantically to get a hold of her husband, but no luck. Then a short time later, she saw a black car pull in her driveway.
There were three men that got out. One of them was the chief pilot from American Airlines. And I remember just saying, no, just go away, just go away. I thought if he went away, none of this would be happening to me.
Flight 11 was the first plane to hit the World Trade Center. Cheryl then had to break the news to her children.
And we hugged, and we cried. And I reassured them that God would take care of us.
And it's God who Cheryl credits for her strength today. It's been a long journey, but with time and prayer, Cheryl says she sees God's plan for her family. Cheryl's son, Tommy, followed in his dad's footsteps. He's now a commercial airline pilot. And 10 years later, Cheryl's pain has turned into promise. Promise that her book title says, there is beauty beyond the ashes.
You can trust God. He will carry you forward. He will heal your broken heart. There's hope.
Reporting in Odessa, Gina Martinez, News West 9.